want to hold an interview today or tomorrow? What do you want to do, huh?
Very recently, and this probably gets back to the morality or immorality.
Thank you. Yeah, well, that's Omar and Benny. Omar, the revolutionary, never had a revolution to go to. What a sad thing, no worse than wanting to be a fighter. Ain't nobody wanting to fight. Benny, pizza boy. Some handsome motherfucker coming in here. Jaleel Bilal. Assalamu alaikum, huh?
Yeah, it's too late with that camera. I would like to see now how I played years ago, but now I'm not too interested. I called Hellman, his driver's business, but I don't even think he would have been down to play.
Jaleel Bilal. Bill Smith's twin brother. Huh? Yeah, man. Like I told Benny, man, it's gonna take magic to do any fucking thing, man. You know? I don't know who this fucking guy is. Man, he's got a whole nother game over there, man. He ain't gonna wanna fuck with this. So what do you say, man? You're not good anymore, man?
Cool. Near the precinct, I said it was a school park. I said it was like on the corner of Adele. And then he said, Merrick? I said, yeah, but this is Bayview Boulevard. I just realized he's probably up here. But he should realize there's no precinct up here. It's the only precinct other than Arthur III.
But what, he don't know Queens?
He lives in Longton. You know, he don't play the ball over here. He sure knows his park. So if they don't get into no ball, no games or nothing, then they come down. You they got too much information. Okay, this might be something like this. Especially on person.
That's 30.
Come on, let's get a lay of mine.
three-pointers.
Thank you. All right. Hey, you do it. Go get it.